I was in the car listening to news radio when I heard that Kraft Air just landed in Rhode Island. And they said our Super Bowl champions, the New England Patriots, would be back at Gillette Stadium within the hour. I could be at the stadium before them. And I was driving right by the stadium. So that's just what I did. Found my spot in the crowd and waited. We spotted the helicopters and knew that they were right over the six buses. Then we heard the sirens and saw the flashing lights from the police escort. And from around the corner came the six buses and stopped just beyond where I was standing, 6 to 8 deep in the crowd. The people got loud, and even louder when some of the team players got off the bus with the Vince Lombardi Trophy. Congratulations to our team, and welcome home. Get ready for the Rolling Rally Tuesday to celebrate our win.